Hello, I'm Ruth, the Holistic Soul Healer, and this subject is about an amazing life. How do you have an amazing life? You choose it every day in every way, with every breath, with every move, with every step, with every beat of your heart. You choose to be happy intentionally, deliberately, consciously, wide awake. So what are the steps that help that to happen? I feel that the steps are to choose to be awakened rather than asleep, and that means that the choices we make for living include movement, include as much live food as possible, which I'm working on right now, include music and playfulness and dancing and fun and laughter and finding things light-hearted. And they do say that the best way to get enlightened is to lighten up. So how do you create an amazing life? You create it by being an amazing person in every way you can. Be amazing with yourself, love yourself, fall in love with you. And if there are aspects of you you love and aspects of you that you don't love, accept the ones you don't yet love and bring love to them from the places where you do already love you. So stay happy, have fun, keep awakening. Create your amazing life. Take care of you.